short sight of a tugboat in desire. On hard quest, he found himself with an acne not beheld before. Where are you, my father? Give wisdom to your son. And as his strength began to fail, he saw a shimmering lake, a shadow in the dark green depths disturbed a strange tranquility. The waters are disturbed. Spring appeared before him, and as his heated breath rushed through the cool mist, a liquid voice called, "Son of God, drink from my spring." The water tasted strangely sweet. Behind him a voice called again. He turned and saw in a cloak of mist alone. And as he gazed, her eyes were filled with the darkness of the day. Woman, your thirst is not mine. Nothing will cause us to part, hear me, oh God. Unearthly calm descended from the sky. Then their flesh and bones were strangely merged, forever to be joined as one flesh. To the lake, a fading voice was heard. And I beg, yes, I beg, that all who touch this spring may share my fate.
both had given everything they had.
I need that now.